what they're made of. For the others, it's going to be a day of hard labor in order to reach the finishing line. Attacking a long way from it looks like the pack has bitten the dust collectively, but the riders would seem to be okay to carry on. Fall just took place in the pack. Several riders are on the ground. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. Now the guys up front are asking serious questions of the riders in the rear as more of them are left in the wake. And now we're into the final climb. The riders know there are pretty ladies at the top. The riders are in a portion above 10%. And he moves on to the attack. It could be decisive. That's the end of the breakaway. The pack gave them no chance. Five kilometers remaining. Those guys up front aren't going to be making too many friends today. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. And there goes the mad burst for the final sprint. His aim was to win it, and he didn't disappoint his teammates. It's a job well done. The race is run, but the poor souls bringing up the rear continue to cross the line. It's a bit of a knock for the morale. And just in case you missed them, here are the race highlights.